What is up, Kingdom fam? Okay, so look. I am silly. This is going to be a fun channel. Of course, it's going to be faith-based. But I have a weird, cool, calm personality. Like, it's just life flowing out of me. Like, just love it. But this is so comfortable, y'all. Like, I know it looks like I'm about to work out, but it's so comfortable and it's cute. Comfortable and cozy is my type of style. I don't know about y'all, but it's my type of style. Anyways, today, how are y'all feeling, Kingdom fam? It has been, I think, about a week or so that I've made a video. Today I'm going to be singing a worship cover by Lisa McClendon. The song is called You Are Holy. And this is a throwback, y'all. This is really a throwback. I remember hearing it when I was young and my mom played it. And then years later down the road, I heard it on my Pandora list. And I was like, wait a minute. It hits different when you actually know what the words mean and what they embody, you know? So today, we're going to take the approach of actually knowing what it means and letting God get all the glory and praise and honor through this song. Because, y'all, I promise y'all, I feel like this song was written by the Holy Spirit. So, relax and feel free to sing along if you know it. Even if you don't, it is okay. So, let's go, Kingdom fam. Let's go, Kingdom fam. I'm about to skip this ad. Technical difficulties. No, let me stop. There's no technical difficulties, but it was just starting before I had the chance to breathe. Okay? Okay, let's get into it.
Oh,
search the earth below, but there's no one. There is no one, no one. I can search the heavens high. I can search the earth below, but there's no one.